3 to 5 cm gap between two turnstiles. Ensure same width in entry and exit. Mark on the ground along the edge of the chassis. Mark the position of the expansion screws. Cut along the trench line with the cutting machine. Drill holes with an M12 hammer drill. Hammer the expansion screws. Put into the PVC tubes. Centimeter higher than ground to prevent water ingress. Put the connection cable and power cable through PVC cable separately. Tighten the screw to fix the turnstile. Plug in the sockets to controller according to the user manual, including connection cables between two sides. And connect the AC power cable to a switch.